row abs in, rotate. So I need a rotation on this, not just a side bend. Use the legs to come up. This is four. Now, as you go down in that squat, Carrie's still doing the same motion as all of us here. If you absolutely needed to, you could just do a half lunge, but I'm letting her go for it today. She's got the strength. You can also use a
lunge. Talk to me.
I know what they're all thinking. There's brownies and whoopies. Bring the weight down. That's one. Press. Sit up. Control it down. Two. Drive it up. It actually, you get a lot more out of your chest by being able to press a heavier weight here. Up. Two. Crunch those abs. Opposite arm and leg is moving. Driving up through the chest. Breathing. You've got this. Make it all work for you. Last one. Down. Feel that booty bring you up. And then sink back in. Arms only go up to shoulder height. Maybe a little less even, you guys. This is four. Draw it up. Extend those legs as much as you can. Squeeze both your knees. Carrie's coming up out of her lunge, which is the modification. And then she drops back in. One, two. Use some power here. Keep the